Vince Scalise, my lover, friend, and now husband. I can't believe this day is actually here. I never could have ever imagined getting married, not to mention getting married in a country where marriage is now recognized between two people of the same sex in all 50 states. This still feels like such a dream to me. In September 2014, I decided to leave Fort Lauderdale, Florida, after 2 years, and return home to Palm Springs. It was a huge life decision for me, but I simply had to follow my instincts. I would arrive in California with my dog Scrappy and all my belongings that I could fit into my car. I was very excited to be home, but I was scared at the same time. Weeks have gone by and I was missing my friends back in Florida. I kept myself busy by helping to open Chill Bar and focusing on my music career. Unfortunately, I still had a hard time adapting to California. If it wasn't for my best friend Anthony, and my dear friend Don, I don't know what I would have done. Another month had gone by. My friend Anthony told me about a tea dance party that happens every Sunday at Oscars. So we decided to go, and I fell in love with the club and the people. This would become my new hangout. It was a Saturday after Thanksgiving, and my friend Anthony and I decided to go have dinner at Oscars. We were greeted by this over-the-top man with the most outrageous sense of humor I've ever seen. I mean, some of the stuff that came out of his mouth even shocked me. I said to myself, I must get to know this crazy dude. I returned day after day to see his beautiful eyes and listen to his fun stories. He really knew how to make me laugh so hard. At times, I thought I was going to pee-pee myself from laughing so hard. Eventually, Vince would give me his telephone number, and we would become friends on Facebook. Fast forward 7 months. While in the air at 38,000 feet, above the beautiful waters of Hawaii, a flight attendant got everyone's attention. A flower-covered bottle was given to Vince and I, and Vince asked me to marry him. I was in absolute shock. One minute I was experiencing anxiety from flying, the next minute I was getting proposed to. After a few seconds of trying not to cry, I said yes, and the plane erupted in cheers and applause. Vince, I guess my unclear decision to return to California really did have a strong purpose. Not only has it allowed us to raise money for various causes, but it has allowed us to find love again. I can't imagine anyone else I'd rather spend the rest of my life with. You and I connect so well. Vince, my husband, my friend, I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. I promise to never intentionally do anything to hurt you or to make you sad. You are my prince, and I promise to treat you as such. I love you, baby.
Remember those walls I built? Well, baby, they're tumbling down. Didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out. I'm
you as my husband. I will love you like I fell in love with you at Oscars. When we met, I know I wanted you, and I knew I will always love you.
Today, I take you as my husband. I will love you like I fell in love with you when we met. I know I will always love you, and I mean that from the bottom of my heart. I will love you for the rest of my life.
As these two guys stand right here, I'm speaking from my heart, are the most genuine people I ever know in my life. And I've known a lot of people. So, Vince and Vincent, from my heart, and I'm sure from your heart, happy life. Cheers.
Every morning with you in my bed, that's precisely what I plan to do. And you know one of these days, when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever be in love, so there ain't no need to rush. But one day I won't be able to ask you loud enough. I'll say, well,
power vested in me by the Universe of Life Church and the state of California. You are now husband and husband. Yeah.
Precisely what I